Finding Fanny is all about love, life and of course Fanny. Five people who are like cheese and chalk go on a road trip to find Fanny. Ferdy, Nace Iridin Shah, who is a postman in a quaint Goan village, Pokalim, is shattered when he gets back his love letter unopened after 46 years. His best friend is Anshi, Deepika Padukone, who stays with her mother-in-law Madam Rosalina, Dimple Gatepadia, but sadly these two pretty ladies are widows. Anshi decides to help Ferdy in finding the love of his life and that's Fanny. The trio along with Savio Da Gama, Arjun Kapoor, Anshi's ex-boyfriend and Don Pedro, Pankaj Kapoor, a talented painter who is fascinated with all things big, set out to find Ferdy's lady love. But do they succeed? Well, you have to watch the film yourself to find that out. But I'll tell you this, by the end of the road trip four of them truly understand the meaning of love and even find it.